Welcome along then to the magnificent Suzuka International Circuit, a stone's throw away from Isa Bay in the beautiful Japanese countryside. What surprises lie in wait for us today in the Japanese Grand Prix? 18 corners make up a lap of the incredible figure of eight Suzuka circuit, with 10 to the right and 8 to the left for a distance of 3.6 miles. Average lap speeds around here are fairly quick. If it stays dry, then expect somewhere in the region of 136 miles per hour. And I'm joined once again by Anthony Davidson to bring you the lowdown for today's race. They must be starting to feel the pressure at this point, Anthony, surely. There's a real shot at the title on the cards here, but one error at the wrong time, well, that could throw it all away.
Of course, there's never a good time to make mistakes, but it will feel 10 times worse if it happens at such a critical point of the season. Let's hope this contest is settled where it should be, on track, wheel to wheel.
With the race minutes away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. Alexander Albon put in a great lap yesterday, and he'll start from pole position. And it's Lewis Hamilton alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Leclerc, Ricciardo, Valtteri Bottas, and Sainz, Vettel, Ocon, Norris, and Max Verstappen. Gasly, Perez, George Russell, and Stroll, Giovinazzi, Magnussen, Romain Grosjean, and Juan Manuel Correa. Kvyat, they've taken a grid penalty. Latifi, De Vries, and the rookie. And now, it's time to head down to the track.
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down. Okay, how was the pull away? You'll have a bit more grip than that on the start, but we need to warm the tyres properly now. Make sure you get some heat into the brakes as well. Tire condition is still looking good. Conditions look stable at the moment. No rain currently expected. Drys seem like the best tire for now. software monitoring somewhere on the ICE, be aware that we will start to see a loss of power. Move. Good job. DRS is being enabled this lap. We can use DRS when you are within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Is showing small signs of wear, power output will be down. Someone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead. Okay, clear. pushing, you're gaining on the car ahead. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Okay, copy that. Moving to mix two, fuel to mix two. We're leading our teammate by 9.4 seconds. Nick is coming in for his stop. this is Jeff with a traffic report. There's a group of slower cars just ahead of you. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the hards. Perez is in the pits. This lap, push hard on the in-lap. Gap to teammate behind is 33.9 seconds. We expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. Complete, go now. Pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. the top 10. Keep managing your tyres. Manage your tyres. Retiring from the race. Some information on Latifi. Our gap to the car in front is 1.7 seconds. Yellow flags ahead. No overtaking through the caution zone. Be careful until you see the greens. Green flag. Leading our teammate by 14.1 seconds. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. Is dropping back. We're seeing a gap form. Gasly ahead. The gap is less than a second. They're on old hards. Verstappen behind. Okay, the gap behind is 1.1 seconds. They're on old mediums. Our gap to first place is 20.8 seconds. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. 5 laps till the end. Laps of fuel remaining. Visa teammate behind is 16.5 seconds. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. That's the end of the race. We'll see you in Parc Fermé.
So, another excellent win from Ferrari. So, Anthony, what made the difference out there today?
I think that smart tyre management on track and very smooth driving definitely assisted in their victory today. That combination meant they got the absolute maximum out of their tyres at all times.
And here we are, a team that is no stranger to the podium, taking their place on top once again. A sublime race today and a stunning win for Ferrari. Let's see what effect this result has had on the driver's standings. More points for Valtteri Bottas, further solidifying his lead at the top of the table. So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
I have to give it to the rookie. Look at where they finished compared to where they started. It's not easy to cut through the field like that in Formula One, so it was a great effort.
It's another clear win for Mercedes as they managed to secure the constructors' title. An incredible performance for the whole team. Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the...